when I'm out on my bike, which is as often as I can, and I'm in these wild remote places, I'm in absolute heaven. It's just sheer bliss.
When we moved to Kincraig, I wanted to go and check out routes I was very familiar with and try and look at them from the perspective of a visitor or somebody who hadn't cycled here. And it was just amazing. It was like, oh my word.